In the given question, we have to predict the sign of change in entropy for the given cases. So the change in entropy, that is